When the boat picked up a passenger at Queenstown, it happened to be an Irish lady by the name of Miss Keene, and she was in my bed in the stateroom. And she says, "Glory be to God," she said, "Elizabeth's boat will never reach New York. Never." "Oh," I said, "Miss Keene, don't say such things. Don't, please don't say such things." "Well, you see, it never will." I says, "I've lost my purse and my rosaries and everything."